Alaric's sack of Rome was not the end of the Roman Empire, but it was the beginning of the end. The same factors that weakened Honorius, poor leadership, the loss of territory and revenue, finally overwhelmed it. In 476 AD, the last Roman emperor in the West was deposed. In the East, the empire continued in a different form, its capital, Constantinople. But the glory that was ancient Rome, a superpower legendary for its brilliance and its brutality, for its madness and for its beliefs, that was finished.